You've learned your lesson, right? Good. Now be gone, the lot of you. And no more disturbing graves, understood?
Understood. Come on, wizard, let's hightail it out of here.
Ah,
you have returned. Let us discuss.
Oh, are you feeling all right, Douglas? You look as though you have seen a ghost.
Well, see, what happened, Mr. the Boss, sir, was I was all but done digging the rubble out when I accidentally dug through the floor a little. Then this Barmby chap appears out of nowhere, moaning that I woke him up, and starts in on me. I'd be dead if it weren't for the wizard.
Oh, Douglas, not only are you an expert digger, but you are also an expert comedian. Your completely implausible ghost story amuses me.
Yeah, well, all right then. Since the tunnel's mostly cleared, I was wondering if I could go back up topside. My lunch is getting cold.
Of course, Douglas. You've more than earned that lunch. You and your wizard friend are always welcome down here in my dreams. Arrivederci.
Greetings, wizard. Come and see me if you would learn more of the ways of magic.
Thank you.